Here comes the money. Oh. Whoa. Here we go. Money talks. Oh,
I need a face.
Yes. Should have been through there.
Money.
What's good, y'all? It is your boy, Coach, and excited move, folks. This is going to be... Welcome to the AZ 90s rap, baby. I'm breaking it back, guys. So I thought I was gonna do another work because United knew this should be deep part. We're gonna do this one, man. We haven't done this in a while. This is gonna be Yum MC Bust a Move. I love this song. So we're gonna do it live for the channel. It's gonna be played on the computer, man. If you guys do enjoy, hit the like button, subscribe, and share. Tomorrow will be your official Empire review and results. That's why I'm trying to record this as quickly as possible so I can go back and watch Empire tonight and then talk to my girlfriend. So I'm trying to get this done quick as possible so we can watch Empire. I have to watch episode 2 and watch episode 3 and then review both of them tonight. So we're going to watch Empire from last week. I'm going to watch the one or so new one on this week. And at 8 o'clock, I'm going to watch the new one. And then I'm going to review both of them. You know, when you watch it later, you know what I'm saying? I can't live tweet, so I will be live tweet next week. I can still watch it. But so yeah, man, Empire viewings also will be tomorrow. Also, we go over this Enzo Amore news that dropped yesterday. That's last night. Neville news that Neville will be leaving the WWE. Apparently, he might be leaving WWE to go to New Japan Pro Wrestling. I heard. But we'll go over that tomorrow. Let's see. I got something else in my notes I'm gonna tell you guys. Tomorrow will also be a reaction day tomorrow too. So we'll do two reactions tomorrow too. So we'll be very, very busy on YouTube. YouTube.com. Speaking of YouTube, took my song down. Hold on. So yeah, man. I hope you guys enjoy this video. You guys do enjoy, hit the like button, subscribe and share. So you guys tell you guys what's going on tomorrow. This will be the last video today. I will have a different shirt on tomorrow. I will tell you guys what I have on. I have a blue shirt on tomorrow. So yeah. So let's thank you guys so much. And I'll talk to you guys after the video is over. Oh well, let's get into the video. Advertisement. Yeah, please, come on.
Bust it.
This is from your boys from this is I like this song.
This is the jam for all the fellas. Trying to move on the way to tell us. This is down because you're overzealous. Play hard to get with the rest of the jealous. This party led to a party. Don't get in with glad it's on party. This is a little bit of a second. But standing on the wall like he was Poindexter. Next day's function, high class luncheon. Food is served and you're stone cold munching. Music comes on, people start to dance. But then you ate so much, you really split your pants.
I'm like, what?
Guys start gawking, sits down next to you and starts talking. Says she wanna dance cause she likes the groove. So come on, fat so we'll just bust the move. Just bust the move.
You're on a mission, and you're wishing. Someone to pick with a lonely condition. Looking for love in all the wrong places. No fine girls, just ugly faces. Some frustration, first communication. Different number, man, you leave the situation. But they wrong, someone has a light of hope. So don't hang yourself with a cell like a goat. Moving, showing, so you're going. Can't care less about the vibe you're blowing. Here to get started, just to start the show. Then it's about a 5-1 sitting in your row. She's dressed in yellow, she says hello. Come sit next to me, your fine fella. You run over there without a second to lose. And what comes next, they bust the move.
If you want it, then you got it. If you want it, baby, you got it. If you want it, yeah, if you got it. If you want it, baby, you got it.
In the city, ladies look pretty. heard they got guys tell jokers they can see with it. Tell a funny joke, you get some play with it. You can't move it, it's just no way. Girls are faking, goodness sake. They want to hear a man and bring him on the break. Got no money, you got no partner, you got no woman, and they don't know what. Girls are sophisticated, really realistic. Looking for a man that's going to be realistic. They're going to be living with a drink and a taste, another brother with a money.
If you want it, then you got it. Then you got it. Baby, you got it. You want it. You got it. You want it. Baby, you got it.
Break it down for me, fellas.
But this song is lit, bro. I like this song. Your best friend Harry has a bad letter, and 5 days later, now you're gonna marry. Need something to make a day if you can, cause it's on the moon, you're gonna be the best man. Say no,
we're gonna
short one right there, man. But you guys enjoy, you did hit the like button, subscribe and share. We got some more lit stuff coming to the channel. I can't wait, but this series is fun. This is fun to do, but kind of mess with some rap. Look, guys, I'm not the best rapper in the world. I'm not at all, but I'm decent. But hope you guys enjoy. You did the like button, subscribe and share, and I'll see you guys tomorrow, first thing in the morning. With the Empire reviewing results and going over this Neville news and what I think over this Neville news about the level potentially leaving the WWE. See you guys in the morning. Peace.